What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix the error which says this app has been blocked by your system administrator. We will talk about the method and the steps you have to use to fix this problem, and just in case if our method and the step does not help you to fix your problem, then there is a link is given in the description or forum page. You can visit there and you can ask your questions and we will try our best to write down the answer, or either the technical team of the forum page will write an answer of your question. Now let's talk about the method you have to use to fix this problem. We will go from the basic to advanced so that you will not mess up with a lot of different kind of issue by fixing this error. Method 1. Restart your computer. First, I would recommend you to restart your computer. Simply click on Windows icon, click on power icon, click on restart. Recently, lots of users encountered issue when they are trying to uninstall the AVG antivirus. It usually show up an error screen on your computer. So if you're getting the same error screen, then simply restart your computer and that will help you to remove the error. And if you want to know how to uninstall it, AVG antivirus, then let me know in the comment section. I'll make a video on that. Method 2. Unblock the app. Here you need to unblock the app. For to unblock it, do a right click on that application, select properties, click on general, and here you will get a screen to unblock the app. I'm showing you a screenshot. Simply follow that and check the option and click on apply and OK. Afterward, restart your computer to check if that help you to fix your problem. Method 3. Run the app as an administrator. For to run the app as an administrator, do a right click, select run as administrator. If this does not work for you, either you can set an app to run always as an administrator. For that, click on properties, in shortcut tab click on advanced, and here check run as administrator and click on OK. Apply and OK. Method 4. Disable Microsoft Defender Smart Screen. For to disable Microsoft Smart Screen, for that you need to open the Microsoft security first. For that, type in here Windows security, click on open. On the left hand side you will get app and browser settings. Here click on this one, reputation based protection settings. Turn off all of these options. Method 5. Turn off antivirus software. If you have a third-party antivirus software, I would recommend you to turn off that third-party application. For to do that, simply click on this arrow, do a right-click on that third-party application, and you will get an option to turn off that third-party antivirus software. I'm gonna show you how you can turn off Microsoft security, as I have Microsoft security on my PC. Once you'll open it, just simply do a right-click on that icon and click on this virus and threat protection. Click on manage settings. Turn off all of these options. If you want to add that app in exclusion, then you can select this option. Click on yes and add that file folder file type processor here. Method 6. Use hidden administrator account. For to use hidden administrator account, click on Windows icon, type in here cmd, select run as administrator, click on yes, and here you need to type a command, net user, give a space, administrator, give a space, give a space, forward slash active, semicolon yes, press enter. The command completed successfully. After doing this, simply click on Windows icon, click on your profile icon, access the administrator account. After accessing the administrator account, simply check that application is opening up properly or not. Method 7. Modify group policy setting. For to modify group policy setting, if you have a Windows Home, possibly you will not find group policy settings. If you have other versions of Windows, then click on this Windows icon. Type in here group policy. Click on open. Here you need to enter in the file location in computer configuration. Click on Windows setting. Click on this arrow. Here look for security settings. Click on the arrow. Click on local policy. Click on the arrow. Security options. Once you'll be here, you need to search for user account control, run all administrators in admin approval mode. For that, click in here, click you user, and search for user account control. I think this is the one. User account control, run all administrators in admin approval mode. Double click on it and select disable. Click on apply and OK. Method 8. Adjust Microsoft Defender setting, or I can say Microsoft security setting. Simply click on this arrow. If you're using Microsoft security settings, then you can turn off all the Microsoft Defender settings so that it cannot bother you to block that application. Double click on it. Click on this one. Click on virus and threat protection. Here, click on manage settings. Turn off all of these options. Method 9. Use command prompt or file explorer. Here you need to use the command prompt to open the application. For that, you need a file location. Do a right click. Click on properties. Here you can see the target location. Do a right click. Copy that. Close it. Click on Windows icon. Type cmd, run as administrator, click yes, and here paste the command. Make sure you remove the commas. In my PC, it's showing operatable program or batch file. If this option does not work for you, then you can open the file explorer icon and simply paste the location. Make sure to remove the commas, press enter. Here you can see the application opening up. Method 10. Reinstall the app. Here you need to uninstall the application, then reinstall it again on your computer. Simply click on Windows icon. Click on settings. Maximize it. Click on apps. Apps and features. Here you will see all the application. For an example, if you are facing a problem in Groove Music, simply click on this three dot and uninstall it, and then reinstall it again from Microsoft Store. Method 11. Check for updates. Here you need to check your Windows 11 updates. For that, click on Windows icon, click on settings, Windows update, and here install the updates on your computer. Method 12. Registry editor. Here you need to go into the registry editor. For that, click on Windows icon, type registry, run as administrator, click yes. Make sure you back up all of your files. Click on files, export, select desktop, and give a name and save the backup. After this, you need to go into this one, H key, turn into user, click on this arrow, go into the software, click on the arrow, Microsoft, Windows, current version. Now search for the policy. Once you'll be in the policy, just simply click on the arrow and you will find system, and there you can make some changes. I'm showing you a screenshot, and in that you can see which application you need to access. You can see you need to double click on enable UA, and after that change the value from 1 to 0. Showing you in the screenshot, first select that enable UA, do a right click, click on modify, and change the value from 1 to 0. So these are the method and the steps you can use to fix this problem. If you want to know a few other steps or what are the other options you can use, then the link is given in the description. You can access to that article, and in there you can see all the steps you can use to fix this problem. There are some third-party application as well you can use to fix this error message. And if that does not work for you, make sure you visit to forums.tejadvice.com, and there you can ask your question and we will try our best to give you the correct answer. And make sure you add every information required, like the images, the problem you're facing, and make sure give us all the important information so that we can get into the core of the problem and give you a correct answer of that problem. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.